So let's study next point, 2.3, way of learning style from module number 2. To get the more information about what are the various types of learning, learners and their styles, just visit blog. Here the blog address is given. You just click on that link and get additional information. Following are the different kinds of learning styles, visual, auditory and kinesthetic. Student can learn best when seeing pictures, videos. In this learning style, student can prepare PPT presentations, draw pictures, they can make diagrams, they can prepare mind maps, concept maps. Video clips showing such activities are prior in the learning style of the student. They can select their own activities since it is flexible approach of learning. Here the concept map diagram is given. How to prepare concept map? What are the various types of concept map? To prepare for the explanation, about the explanation, you just click on the link and get the additional information. Next type of learner is auditory musical. For this type of learner, you have to use CDs, videos, music, songs of curriculum are taken in the present learning style. Curriculum is converted into CDs, DVDs to listen the content. Next one is the verbal and linguistic learner. They express themselves in the both written and spoken words. They can enjoy reading and writing also. They like tongue twister and rhymes, has a large vocabulary and enjoy learning new words. So your duty as a teacher, while planning the lesson goals and lesson plan, you have to leave some specific space and give them opportunity to express new words along with the explanation. Next one is the physical kinesthetic learner. In this learning style, activity-based learning is included. Field trip, field visit are very helpful for such learners. These learners are interested in learning by doing. You have to adopt John Dewey principle, learning by doing. These students eagerly participate in activities taken in class and outdoor activities. While planning the lesson, you have to plan some activities which will conduct in the out-of-class and in the class. Logical mathematical learner. These students are expert in solving hard example, excellent in maths, science, and study in individual study ability. They like to study as per their own, and they have very much interest in brainstorming session. You have to plan such type of session and give them opportunity to express themselves. And brainstorming activities are very useful for them. They are able to perform complex calculations also. Social interpersonal learner. These students perform teamwork, actively participate in the group activity, and have strong leadership and social skills. They learn more in discussion with peer or group. They prefer to socialize after work or class. They enjoy playing in group, sports activities and other group activities. So for such type of learner, you have to create small learning center in your classroom. In each learning center, you have to assign some activities. You have to create students group, small group session, and then assign them some activities and give them opportunity to work independently or in group. So they can share their ideas, their thoughts, their views with their peers, and they like to work collaboratively in such type of learning. Solitary intrapersonal learner. They spend time on self-analysis. They like to think independently. In this learning style, students do self-study. When guided, they can do well progress in studies. In the present learning style, students sit alone and study by themselves in order to retain information.